House Democrats are now going on the offensive after Republicans managed to get enough support for a border funding bill that seeks to deport undocumented youth. Henny Espinoza has this story.
House Democrats are now slamming Republicans for passing border bills they say not only tear families apart, but dismiss a crisis that's become a big humanitarian concern. They tell voters that if they want a comprehensive immigration reform bill to pass, which would provide legalization to about 11 million undocumented immigrants, they need to vote more Democrats in the House.
Rather than working with Democrats in a bipartisan way, House Republicans again are giving in to the most extreme wing of their party to bring a mean-spirited bill that will break up families and go after those who want to build a better life for themselves, their families, and their communities.
It is though the Republican caucus that began to reach out after the 2012 November debacle as we reelected President Barack Obama, and they said, we need to do something different. We need to reach out to that Latino community. We need to sensitize ourselves to their needs. It's as though they have amnesia and have forgotten and have abandoned that road.
Before Congress went on a five-week vacation, House Republicans passed bills that seek to revise a 2008 law that will make it easier to deport unaccompanied, undocumented children from Central America. During the Bush administration, Congress passed a law to protect immigrant children from sex traffickers trying to bring them to the U.S. It required judges to hold hearings for young immigrants from countries other than the neighboring Mexico and Canada, preventing them from possibly getting turned away at the border. The GOP bill would also reimburse governors who deploy their National Guard troops to the border. Another bill would also put a stop to President Obama's Deferred Action for Childhood Arrivals Program, or DACA, that has already allowed about 600,000 young undocumented immigrants to legally stay and work in the country. Critics say the bills have no chance of passing in the Democrat-dominated Senate. Even if President Obama has previously expressed support to change the 2008 anti-human trafficking law, the president opposes these new border funding measures by the GOP. Henny Espinoza, ABS-CBN News.